All right, my Metal on Down the Road review is back for one more here. And I'm going to be delivering the goods from Judas Priest. You better believe it, so let's get to it. Oh, yeah. Man, this song just has a nice groove to it. You gotta admit, this song is just grooving along. They're rocking it out. They're having a good time doing this song, I'm sure, whenever that time was happening. But this song just has that certain groove to it. A little bit different than I thought at the time when these guys were doing, but it just had a different groove. But let's get back to it. What do you guys think? Comment. That solo right there, that song's just grooving along, moving, and then boom, blistering solo. Love it. We'll be right back. Nope, you better watch that and hold on tight, because Judas Priest was delivering the goods right there at the ending with that drum. Fantastic, man. Like I said, that song had a groove to it. They kicked into with a blazing solo and ended it with an amazing drum ending. I don't know what you can call it, but it was other than fantastic, man. Four windows down on that one easily. What do you guys think, man? Hit some comments in the comment section. Gotta love the Priest. I even like their new stuff. But what do you guys think? That's what I want to know. What kind of comments you guys have about this? Put them in the comment section. Hit subscribe. Like if you like it. Hit the buttons. Everyone. All the buttons. Stay safe, everybody. Peace.